From your Collier County News team, this crash put at least one person in the hospital, and people who live nearby say it's not the first time someone has been injured at the intersection of 47th Avenue Northeast and Immokalee Road. NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis is live there tonight showing us their plan to make it safer.
Well, remains from that crash are still here tonight. You can see tire marks going into that swale. But right now at 5:55, though, you can tell several people are headed home using Immokalee Road. The problem, though, is people trying to make a left from 47th Avenue Northeast.
People look right and they left and then they go. They don't look left again.
Eugene Zakharov lives on 47th. He says every time he tries to leave his dead-end street for work, it's playing a dangerous game of chance. When this shoulder fills up with traffic and your vision of Immokalee Road becomes blocked.
Most of the accidents happen in the evening, afternoon, as that shoulder fills up with cars.
That was the case around 6 p.m. yesterday when Zakharov pulled over and took this video.
This is another major T-bone accident.
An SUV with a trailer in tow lodged into a swale filled with water. Next to it, an overturned car. The result, one person transported to NCH with serious injuries. And this long line of traffic built up. Today, other neighbors on 47th say to avoid that, they opt towards playing the waiting game.
You can sit there for 30, 40 minutes waiting to get an opening to get out.
And with county commissioners approving a bridge connecting both ends of 47th Avenue Northeast, residents say traffic could only get worse.
Collier County shouldn't build any more houses until they build at least 10 more roads.
Well, that may not be in the cards. Tonight, the county says there is discussion to build a traffic light there ahead of the bridge construction, which is slated to begin in 2025.
As far as the traffic light project, you can count on NBC2 to bring you the latest on the timeline of that project. I'm live in Golden Gate Estates tonight. Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.